How to recover your blocked Wise account. Welcome everyone. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can unblock your blocked Wise account. So for whatever reason, Wise blocked your account and you want to get back into your Wise account and you don't know how to unblock it, then this video is going to be very helpful for you if you want to just recover your blocked Wise account. So make sure you watch this video all the way to the end. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, to recover your blocked Wise account, come over to official website of Wise, wise.com, and then here click on login at the top right corner. Now enter email address and password of your blocked Wise account. Once you enter your blocked Wise account's email address and password, click on login. And there it is, you're going to read, "For security purposes, you need to reset your password. We have sent you an email to your email address. Simply click the link in the email and follow instructions." And that's how you're going to unblock your account. So check your email inbox. And this is the mail I got from Wise. In order to recover your blocked Wise account, here click on get a new password. And then enter the security code that you will receive on your phone number that is linked to your Wise account. So here let me enter the 6-digit code that I received on my phone number. Once you enter the 6-digit code here in this field, now click on done. Now here you need to create a new password in order to unblock your Wise account. So here create a strong password, which is a mix of letters, numbers and minimum of 9 characters. So let me create a strong password real quick. After creating a strong password, now click on continue. And there it is, all done. Now click on got it. And here it is, now you can sign into your blocked Wise account by using your email address and newly created password. And that's how you're gonna unblock your Wise account. So here let me enter my email address and newly created password. After entering your email address and password, click on login. And then again enter the 6-digit code that you will receive on your phone number. And now click on done. And that's it. As you can see, I have successfully recovered my blocked Wise account. And that's how you can unblock a blocked Wise account. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to change email address of your Wise account, then watch this video and I will see you there.